Good day. Our topic for today is all about hyperbola. Analyzing the hyperbola. By the way, what is hyperbola? Hyperbola is a symmetrical open curve formed by the intersection of a circular cone with a plane at a smaller angle with its than axis the side of the cone. So, set of all points x and y in a plane, the difference shows distance from the two distinct points, focus or foci, is a positive constant. And this figure, plane, and this is the inside of the plane is called focus or foci, vertex, center, and this curve is called about the graph of hyperbola. And the standard equation of hyperbola, this is a formula, the hyperbola, x minus h squared over a squared minus y minus a squared over b squared equal to 1. So, we got the example of the hyperbola. First example is graph the given equation of a hyperbola with a center at 0, 0, x squared over 9 minus y squared over 16 equal to 1. So, the given center is 0, 0. And the given equation is the x squared over 9 minus y squared over 16 equal to 1. So, first step to do the to get the hyperbola is constructing the framework. X squared minus 9 equal to 9, y squared equal to 16. Why we give the 9 and 16? The equation of the over the x axis and the y axis. So first, we get the square root of x, 9, y, and 16. The square root of x squared is x, and the square root of 9 is positive and negative 3. The square root of y is y. The square root of 16 is positive 4 and negative 4. So this is the framework of the step 1 to get the hyperbola. And this vertical is called about the asymptote. Step 2, find the foci. To find the foci, find the formula of the Pythagorean theorem, c squared equal to 9, a squared plus b squared, c squared equal to 9 plus 16. Why we get the 9 and 16? The equation, the question of the first equation. So, 9 plus 16 is equal to 25. 55, square root of 55 is positive and negative 5. Square root of c is c. So, to find the foci, the graph is this. Positive and negative. To the x-axis, to the left, and to the right. To find the foci. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This point is of negative 5, the foci first, and the second is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, the positive 5, the foci. Step 3, to get the hyperbola. The graph of the hyperbola is like this. And this curve is hyperbola, this point is the foci, and this point, the center of the hyperbola is vertex, and this vertical is called about asymptote. And this framework, a rectangular, is constructing the framework. And that's all. Thank you for watching.